What up? It's the Trooper. What am I doing? I'm having a hell of a time backing out of this bitch. I'm calm. No reason to yell, troop. No reason to curse either, but fuck that. Yo, whoa, I didn't say nothing. Is it Wednesday already? So yes, 9:45 at night. Spent all day editing the vlog. Damn, Gina, why you got to be arguing all the time? I mean, we're in Vegas, this is supposed to be fun. You're fucking crazy. There's nobody there, clearly. I'm just practicing. Either I'm practicing or it was a flashback. Crazy bitches. Groundhog Day in it up right now. Damn it, as much as I like to eat, eating gets in my fucking way sometimes. I tried really hard to figure out if I was hungry before I left. I've been in the game 20 minutes and I'm fucking starving to death. My game is nothing exciting, but it is extremely easy. All right, so I'm taking the long way to the car. It's 1:40 in the morning, plus 1:22 for the night. I was ready to stay till like 4, but my game just got so bad. Well, it's Thursday night. I'm trying to fucking leave to go play poker, but the cops got me blocked in. And now we have more to block us in. Ambulance. What the fuck is going on? So I asked the popo if they wouldn't mind moving their shits, and they did, and they were nice about it. I spent all day earlier doing laundry and shit, and now it's nighttime, and I'm getting ready to go play poker. I haven't vlogged very much, so tomorrow's Friday, which is when I normally would put a video up, but I think I'm gonna skip it tomorrow and put up a new vlog on Saturday. So you won't know this until you're already watching the shit. All right, so I'm leaving the Venetian. It's like 2:30 in the morning. Plus 1:36. Windshield dirty as fuck. It's Friday. Oh Lord. If we don't get killed before we get there, it's time to go to Starbucks. See, somebody else already wrecked over here already. I am safely in a parking space at Starbucks, but I don't know how. It has to be a miracle. Yo, it's 2:45. Get the fuck, what are you doing? I'm getting ready to head to the strip, getting out there early today. I really would like to do what I was doing in the vlog before, where I park at Aria and walk to Planet Hollywood, or I park at, you know, wherever and walk like a couple casinos away. But I just can't do it, man. It's so fucking hot outside. It's draining and it's miserable and I just can't do it. In a couple of months, it'll be cool outside again and I can fucking wander up and down the strip and all that shit and it'll be a lot more fun. It's a lot more fun for me personally to be in Vegas when it's cold outside. Hey, but you know what? Even though I'm in a hurry to get down to the strip, I got some mail. Y'all send me some more mail, so it's time for another mail time. So this is what we got today, a big ass box. But I got a question, who crushed this box up like this? All right, so it definitely took me long enough to open the fucking box. First of all, we got a letter. Wanted to hook you up with some Fox Sports 1 swag. We're poker fans and we're broadcasting the WPT, I told you I can't read. Alpha 8 tournament starting this Monday, blah, 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 on FS1. This box is from Mike. So let's see what you got in the box, Mike. Oh, I see. So it's like one of these little shits where you like this right here. Okay, I got you, Mike. Camouflage, trucker hat. We got another Fox Sports 1 hat. Got a little long sleeve, water bottle. Damn, Mike, you got all kinds of shit in here, huh? Thanks, Mike. Thanks for watching my videos and thanks for sending me some t-shirts and stuff. All right, what we got here? This from California. What we got? What the hell is this? Let's read the note first. Bucky balls are good. Mobile phone car mount. Two options. There's no name on it. Yo, is this a damn baby diaper? This better not be a, if I open this zip. Why in the hell is this wrapped in paper towels and in a Ziploc bag? This is another Ziploc bag. You got me fucking scared. I'm just saying, why you got it packaged like this? It's a watch, y'all. This stolen? Why you send me a watch? This better be a cheap watch. This better not be nothing. You know I got a pawn shop right down the street. Pawn Stars Dudes is 3 blocks away. Bucky balls. Oh, okay. So it's like a little foam mount for the car. Okay. Whoever you are, thank you for the goodie bag of worry. We got another little box, another little package here. This is from Pierre Durand. I guess Durand is how you say your last name. Pierre, I know you. We met at Planet Hollywood. You sat beside me. All right, looks like we got a note. Let's check out the note first. Oh, Lord. All right. Oh, Lord. Okay. First of all, Pierre, what the hell is this? I mean, I see you say put it towards Starbucks, but come on, man. This too much. You don't know what I'm liable to do with this. I mean, cocaine? Can you buy cocaine with $20? I don't know how much cocaine costs. I don't do that stuff. Maybe I'll try it though. And you say there's a t-shirt in here from your poker league. I can't even look at him in his face. Y'all know who this is, don't you? It said this got to be his evil twin, because I killed the real Pookie. And then, when he came back to life, I put his ass in prison. He's locked up in the storage building. So how the fuck is he going to come in the mail to me right here? Got my blood pressure all... Oh, that's all right. And in the back of it says... Rochester Pub Poker Entertainment Incorporated. Yo, this has been a stressful mail time. But thank you, Pierre. That was a very thoughtful package. And I will put the money on a Starbucks card. I probably need to be playing poker or some shit right now. So I'm gonna go do that. Thank you, everyone, for the mail. All right, here we go, y'all. The last two nights are winners. We try not to be results oriented, but when we've been on a downswing, it does feel good to come out ahead. Not in the mood for the freeway today. Let's go that way, hit paradise. I'm gonna go to the food court at Venetian and get a salad. Can you believe it? A salad? I will say this, I don't choose the poker room where I play based on comps, but the $2 an hour at Venetian really add up. I've been eating a lot at the Venetian for, completely for free. When you order food at the table at the Venetian, it comes from Grand Lux Cafe. Grand Lux has servers that just work in the poker room. So they add the tax and they add the tip, which the tip comes off of your comps as well, which is very, very good. But there's also the food court, which is where they have the pizza and there's a burger place. The burgers are overpriced and they're not that good. But the place that has the burgers also has salads and, you can get grilled salmon or grilled chicken on the damn salads. There's like a great place over there and a fucking barbecue place, which is not